Hi, I'm Anne Bracker, and I'm a graphic designer and illustrator. I work at a small agency in Kansas City, and I also freelance on the side. I have an Etsy shop. I have a YouTube tutorial channel. I also make stock images for stock websites. Today, I'm going to talk to you about Illustrator, how to set up your workspace and move around the artboard, how to use the tools, and then we'll jump right into creating shapes and using paths and working with type. Once you learn those three, you'll really be able to create anything you want in Illustrator. In each lesson, we'll be creating a new graphic. If you're following along and creating these graphics, by the end of the class, you'll have a lot of different graphics in different styles that you can add to your own projects. In my years of working with Illustrator, I've learned a lot about customizing my workflow and using a lot of keyboard shortcuts to speed up the process, and we'll go over those things too. You don't need any previous Illustrator knowledge to take this class, but if you're an intermediate or advanced user, there are lots of tips and tricks that we'll be covering along the way, and I guarantee you, you'll learn something. I'm super excited to be teaching you about Illustrator. Let's get started.